inequalities, especially that's coming from the developing countries. They are challenged by three things. Number one is inequality, number two is poverty, number three is unemployment. So you will see a lot of people not be able to go to connect to the internet because some of them, majority of them, I must add, are youth people. They are unemployed, some are not educated enough, some are just living in a poverty-stricken environment. So it becomes a challenge for them.